Hi folks, welcome back to the Astroform channel. Today I wanted to make a video on how to connect your telescope mount to a software program called Stellarium. Stellarium is a free open source planetarium software program that allows you to see what kind of night sky you have at your particular location at your particular time. A second reason to download and use Stellarium is really that you can connect your mount to the planetarium software program, and it allows you to very easily slew the mount you have to a particular target that you are interested in seeing or photographing or videotaping. So without further ado, let's get into this, how to set this up. Now you can just Google on Stellarium or use any other search engine you like. And you see here Stellarium, this is the software you want to use. So here you have it, this is just a website you can download the program. So Stellarium, you can see it in the description. It is a free open source planetarium software program for your computer. And it shows you a realistic sky in 3D. Whether you can here choose the platform you're using, Linux, Mac, Windows, and just you can click, of course, on this particular platform you want to install the program, and then it will start a download of this program. So before showing you Stellarium, I want to show you a couple of things. So first of all, you need to connect your mount to your laptop or your PC. So my physical hand controller has this output. It's like a telephone cable output, the RS-232 cable output. And this is the RS-232 cable, just basically a telephone cable, and you can connect that to your physical hand controller. I will do that now. So here it's plugged in. Then I have this particular cable, the RS-232 actually leads to this output. It's a COM output, and I don't know about your computer, but my computer does not use any kind of COM port anymore. It just has USB cables. So I have this adapter. It goes from like this COM output. It has this like male input, and then as an output it has a USB output. And then I have a USB to USB cable. So we have this USB input cable, and it goes to my computer. Before using Stellarium, you have to perform a star alignment procedure. I think it's just a regular thing you always do when setting up your mount. Go to configuration, you go to plugins, and then you have to select telescope control, and then you have to check load at startup. This is what Stellarium looks like. It already shows you an accurate representation of the sky. I can use my mouse in my case to move around. Just click left click and drag my mouse to I can just look at any location, and of course now it's daytime. So what you can also do with Stellarium, which is really nice, is to fast forward towards a particular point in time you are interested in. So how can you set up your telescope? Now let's check it out. Configure telescopes. So maybe a bit too fast, so you go to here this telescope icon. Click on it, configure telescope, and we want to add a telescope. So you have this setup. So let's go through the setup. A Stellarium telescope controlled by Stellarium and directly through a serial port. Yeah, this is the setup I have shown you, so you have to select this one. Name your telescope. Yeah, you can give it any kind of name you want. So let's use Astroforum for the moment. I always leave connection delay to default, half a second. coordinate system. I always use the default system, J2000. I actually always do check this box, start connect at startup. It allows you that when you start up Stellarium, it automatically connects your mount. When you have plugged in your mount, it will actually connect your mount to Stellarium. And then this, oh yeah, this is really important, the device settings, and you have to know the serial port that you are using. So I will show you this. So in Windows, you can go to Apparaatbeheer. In English, it's called Device Manager. So in your Device Manager, you go to Ports. And basically here it shows you that we are right now using COM port 3. And you need that information. So COM port 3 is being used. At least in my case, you have to check out whether or not the COM port is also 3 in your case. And then, of course, you have to select the device model. And I have selected Celestron Nexstar here, or it's at the default, it's a selection. And I know that the Celestron AVX mount is compatible with this device model. So I have put it to Nexstar. Of course, you can open up the, and you can see what kind of model you're using. So maybe you're using a Losmandy, a Meet, or a Skywatcher mount. Then you have to switch the device model. Localhost, I will leave this to default 10,001 because I think this is the first telescope that I'm setting up. If you maybe have two mounts or three mounts, it will refer to port 2, 2002 and 2003. User interface settings, I never change this, I leave it to default and I press OK. So now we have here Stellarium is connected to Astroforum, which is my mount. And I can press start. And I will click away now this screen. And actually what you see here is that, you see here Astroforum. And maybe you remember that we did a star alignment first. So you need to do power on your mount and do a star alignment first. And now Stellarium is actually focused on DNEP. Or DNEP. DNEP? DNEP. I think it's an Arab name. So I have to check somebody who speaks Arab. Anyway, so that is already really nice. So now Stellarium knows where you are at. And now it's only a simple procedure of selecting the targets you are interested in. So maybe you want to photograph or view IC3096. So I now hold down my control button and I will press 1 whilst holding down my control button. And look what happens. You already hear that my mount is slewing towards that particular target. So, and now it is centered to the field of view of IC3096, or at least I hope that it's now in the field of view. And it will then just inform your mount to track this particular target. So that's pretty awesome. I can also show you that it is actually moving my mount, so I will press, I select Mars, and I will switch to the webcam. Maybe not the best quality, but you can see hopefully that my telescope is moving, so the mount is moving the telescope towards Mars. Or we are pretending that it does, because it's only in my room. And yeah, now it's centered. So I hope, yeah, it's now it's centered. So let's go back to the Stellarium software. And here you see actually that now my telescope is centered on Mars. So yeah, that's basically it, folks. See you next time. Bye bye.